hopefully this helps somebody out. 2012, started selling cars. Loved it. While I was at work, buddy of mine, I said, man, let me use your phone. I didn't have a good phone to use, so he videotaped me. He had the best phone, so he videotaped me. From then on, I just started making videos at work. People started liking it, joking around about it and stuff. Push forward 5 years at my dealership, and I'm doing all this with my phone. In 2019, right before the pandemic hit, I decided to say, I'm getting ready to try to do this full-time with making content. It was 2020 and started my marketing agency. My first paying client, he asked me, said, hey, Crank, we want to do some business with you. When can you get started? And I'm like, you know, I can start today. And he's like, all right, you need to get your equipment, don't you? And I'm like, nah, I'm good. I got my equipment here on my phone. He's like, you did all that work and all the stuff you do is on your phone? I'm like, yeah. So he says to me, Crank, I appreciate what you've done and what you've built, but if I'm gonna write you a check for this much money, you need to bring a damn camera in here. Fast forward, that's to say to somebody somewhere, start with what you got. 12, 15 dealerships later, things are booming. You're doing good. Got more to do, more people to help. Start with what you got right now. And the rest will work itself out.